staring us right between the eyes. It's not time.